one girl, she did not feel so self-conscious. And that girl happened to have one of the most unique voices I've ever heard. She was excited. And hey, we appreciated that. Except we didn't do that. I'm just kidding. No, she is beautiful. I love her and her voice as unique as it was. This next tune is an old one. It's on the North record on the. I wrote this song after moving out of my parents' house for the first time, the only time I've moved out of my parents' house. And I did what you do when you move out of your parents' house, which I went to IKEA and bought a bed. Where the hell else do you buy a bed? At least when you're 18 or whatever. So I bought my bed at IKEA, and this room did not have a lot of light. I was in my sort of dirty hippie phase, which I guess it appears that I'm probably back in that phase. It's my grandpa phase. I didn't have a light in this room, and I hadn't really done much lamp shopping in the past, so I bought a lamp, and I thought, well, you know, it'd be really cool if I had a blue light in my room. So I got this blue light bulb. I didn't realize that it was like a 10 watt blue light bulb that lit the room about as well as a nightlight. But this is the room that I chose to live in for 6 months, and I think out of pride I decided to never buy a proper lighting apparatus for this room. So I wrote this song about that little room that I spent about 6 months in the desert outside of here in Arizona.
Yeah.